envy the cup of coffee that kisses you every morning.
I had basically been writing a bunch of songs over the last 2 or 3 years, and it dawned on me that it kind of felt like my life was a movie, almost like I was watching someone else's life on, you know, on a big screen.
So I can't.